Come on.
Yes, well, that's what makes you such an interesting fellow, Mr. Irish. Ah, Mr. Marston, I've come to wish you well. How are you, sir?
I'm okay.
It seems that our friend Mr. Irish here is well connected south of the border.
Oh, it's true. They love me down there. It's like a second home. I've got more friends than you could shake a stick at, should you so desire.
So you know the way?
Oh, it's easy. We just get on me raft here and let the current sweep us away to paradise. Come on then, Dobby.
I'm not sure your idea of paradise and mine are quite the same, Irish.
Relax. We'll have a great time and we'll find your man Williamson, no bother.
I hope so.
Hey, come on now. Look at it this way. I know we ain't exactly old pals, but, you know, have I ever done you wrong?
No, but not through lack of trying.
Hey!
Well, you boys have fun down there. I shall miss you, John Marston.
Thank you. Where are you headed?
Oh, me? Oh, London or Paris or maybe Peking. I'm a traveling man, sir. This land is much too small for the likes of me.
Well, try not to get yourself killed.
Oh, well, yes, we men of science are not a very loved bunch in this land of myth and superstition. I'm off to the civilized world where men like myself are revered and given medals.
Have fun.
The same to you, sir. The same to you.
Nice of you to turn up for once, Irish.
What do you mean?
In usual fashion, you conveniently missed all the action at Fort Mercer.
What can I say? I woke up with me head in a pair of tits, and it felt ill-mannered not to get reacquainted with him.
At least you got your priorities straight.
You know me, Johnny boy. I'll be late to me own funeral. They say God invented whiskey to stop the Irish from ruling the world. Shite, somebody doesn't like us.
Too many of them. Cut the rope. We'll drift down river.
For the love of God!
Down, chasers!
And these fellows for the net.
Let's go to the river. The fellows stop chasing us. Hey, there's no mention in the
oh, my good Lord. Look like Buckingham Palace. Watch it! Two more on her! I want that money very
exactly the reception I was expecting.
They're not ones to forgive and forget, these fellows. Go to hell, you dog-fuzzled bastard!
What the hell did you do to these fellas?
I recall it was seven of those men, and possibly some of them standing by the fellas' daughter. You must be taking a good
place! Huh? Good luck.
I expect you'll go out of it pissing your pants. This is the fourth time your so-called friends have nearly got me killed. I thought you said they loved you over here.
They do. At least the lassies do. Oh, their big brown eyes turn stone into butter, they would. The Mexicans know how to make a bottle of liquor, too. What, that pulque? Now, there's a drink as would take the frost out of a frosty morning. Oh, you're gonna have some fun.
I'm just here for Bill Williamson.
Well, I'm glad to be back. This place is a wild devil's paradise.
Apart from the fellas trying to kill you.
Down here, they call me El Rato, the cat, on account of me stealth and cunning.
I'm pretty sure Rato means rat, my friend. I like it, though. A little more inventive than Irish.
Well, you Americans never were very creative with your use of language, was you, John Marston? They're still coming! Behind that big rock!
Come on, run!
Friends here! Friends!
I've dropped 100 fools like you! I haven't stepped foot in this country, and they're already trying to kill me.
Well, you will insist on fraternizing with me. Heads up! More of them up on the cliff to the left! Ain't you got
you
some
know you're gonna die, fucking... right? So much for your damn connections, Irish.
I told you they knew me in Mexico, didn't I? I want that money fair and square!
They're on top of the cliff, Marston!
Not that one!
Shite, boy! Escapades, Johnny boy, I really will.
I doubt you'll remember any of it, Irish.
I see that. The current should put us ashore up ahead. God damn it, there's another two.
You should run off, Paul!
We made it. So glad to be getting out of that floating death trap.
Oh, these horses look fresher! And healthy!
Before you degrade these poor fools any further, tell me where I'm headed.
Of course, of course. Let me think.
You do know people down here, aside from your friends who welcomed us on the way.
Yes! I think so. I was real drunk last time I was here, John. You know how it is. I met an American guy, saw him shoot a man, drank with him in the village of Chuparosa. Funny guy. Or was that Canada? No, that was Canada. Guy here, not funny, but he's real nice. Failing that, you could try the provincial governor, Colonel something or other, some Spanish name. He's based out of Escalera. I played three-card stud with him. Or was it four-card Monte? I forget. He was a real nice chap. Or maybe he was a real bastard. I was real drunk last time, John.
Well, thanks a lot for your help. Oh, let me guess. You gotta be on your way.
The famed hospitality isn't what it once was, and I've never been known to overstay me welcome. So off I go to greener pastures. Good luck, John. You're an angry and a feck ugly man, but not a bad one.
Little beauty. Ah, here we are.
Go!